Now this is your main entry lobby. This is the door which you can see. This is around 7.5 feet door, which is the main entry. Now this is your foyer area, the entry. Now we will be entering to the living area. Your hall size is 16.5 by 22. See, this is how your living area will be looking. You have your dining table, which is 8-seater dining table. You have a full length windows facing Kalpataru. Now we are moving towards, this is your passage area. Now this is your kitchen. Kitchen is 13.11 by 9, which is around 125 square feet. You'll have granite platform on the both sides and the stainless steel sink. The fitting fixtures will be same. Modular will not be part of this. This is your powder toilet, the common toilet. This is service area, which is not a part of your carpet. This is something additional you are getting. Just for the AC outer units, you can put your washing machine also over here. Now this is the first bedroom. This is the bed size. This is how the wardrobe. All the bedrooms have attached toilet. See, we have used marble. Fitting fixtures will be all Grohe and Toto fitting. You have this, the shower area. We are moving towards the other bedroom, the master bedroom. This is the master bedroom. Master bedroom will have a wooden floor. Master bedroom, bathroom will have that glass partition. Again, we have used marble over here. This is how the fitting fixtures will be looking. These are the original things which we have used, which will be in your apartment. You have a cross ventilation windows. You have two windows. So you'll have good flow of wind.